We are entering a new era, an era that will be shaped by the battle against climate change and the search for sustainability. We are planning to abandon fossil fuels and shift to renewable energies, the energy revolution. We all agree on this. But there is a problem. Energy from renewable sources is not always available in consistent quantities. We often have too little energy in the mornings and evenings, too much at midday, too much in the summer, too little in the winter, and we lack the storage capacities needed to offset these swings. However, there is a solution: sector coupling. If we think of the energy sector as an overall system, we can take steps that will offset these weaknesses. For instance, excess power can be converted into gas during a power-to-gas process and stored. Combined heat and power facilities will use the gas to heat homes and produce light, even during the winter, at night, and during lulls. And this is just one coupling point. Naturally, this process experiences transformation losses, but it is better to suffer these losses than to do without this energy altogether. Sector coupling enables us to combine sustainability with supply security, a huge step towards a CO2 neutral future. The best thing is, we do not have to start from square one. Wiener Stadtwerke has been coupling gas, power and district heating in the Vienna model for decades. It intends to be a pace setter in the future. As a municipal utility, we have access to all necessary grids, power plants, facilities and storage units, from very large to very small. We still have a lot of work to do, but it is a necessary investment in the future. Let's get to work!